This is CBS 19 News at 10.
Dental costs can be expensive for East Texas families, but one dental company says it wants to help out those in need. Kool Smiles announcing it's provided nearly $400,000 in uncompensated care. It covers procedures that patients can't afford or are not covered by insurance. Kool Smiles says it doesn't want costs to keep families from getting required dental care. The company has several locations across East Texas. Well,